Eurochem is a global mining mineral company. They make fertilizers from their minerals. It's a huge company, it's a global company. They approached us because they have, of course, a pool of young talents. And these young talents, they want to nurture further. And they ask us to develop a kind of high potential program for these, let's say, young talents.
Recently, a new CEO joined the Eurochem group. And I remember very well his words. He said clearly, "I want to be the last one who's coming from externally." So the future leaders of Eurochem has to be persons who are developed by Eurochem. And therefore, I think such programs are very important. Eurochem Antwerp is a quite new company, which also means that we had quite some young engineers who joined the company over the last years. All these guys and girls, they have now interesting professional developments, and the HYPO program really is a nice add-on for these people.
So AMS tries to be different than other suppliers because I think we have a kind of tailored-made attitude in our DNA. And one of the very innovative things we did is that we structured the program basically using their own value chain. So we developed a program where we tied in their mining operations, specifically in Russia, but we also built in the competencies here in Antwerp, yeah, where they have their supply chain expertise and competencies. And we transferred also the program to Brazil, where they do the marketing. Because we work with high potentials, there is a development aspect, leadership development aspect. That's the first thing. The second thing is that we're bringing people from different disciplines and they have to understand a little bit other disciplines. As I indicated, for instance, supply chain, people need to understand mining operations, production people need to understand marketing. So we build basically a program that enables these young potentials or the high potentials to become more well-rounded as a manager. So if you look at the content of the program, we split it up basically in three modules. Content-wise, there is always leadership development in each module, but depending on where we are, we focus on operations, we focus on supply chain management, and we focus on marketing.
We are an international company and logistics is very important for us. Antwerp Management School has a very strong background in supply chain management. And out of Russian and European institutions, we have chosen AMS because we want to have the best tutors for our best high potentials. This is just the beginning of the program, and we expect that second and third and further editions will come after the completion of the first round.